Here's the swallowtail jig. It's in 6/8 time. So that means each eighth note is going to get one count. Be careful, your quarter notes are going to get two counts, and your dotted quarter notes are going to get three counts. Three counts of eighth notes. So just make sure that the first time we're going to go nice and slow so we can figure out all of these notes. One trick for the beginning, and also what happens again on the second line, is if you can put your first finger across both strings, the D and the A string, then you can get that one on E, that first finger E on the D string, and that first finger B on the A string without having to move your finger across the strings, okay? So if you can beam him across both strings, that will help you out in the first measure. Let's try that. Put your first finger kind of in the middle, in between your D string and your A string. Put your second finger right next on a high two there on the D string, and then we're ready to start. Nice and slow. Remember, you can always break it down and go backwards and review with any part of this video to go faster or slower in each section. All right, faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Have fun with that one.